Before we begin to learn the lesson, we have to see where we are. We are entering a new stage
in
the coronavirus pandemic, where people are finally starting to digest the fact that these things are between us, these restrictions will remain and for a long time, and gradually it's changing us. We are starting to grow tired, despaired. We don't have exactly what to yearn for, what to run to, no ways to make money, be in a competition, everything enters this torpor, this slumber, and there's a tiredness, a general fatigue humanity is feeling. Also nervousness. This is revealed differently for different people and different layers of the population. There are those who snap out more. There are those who enter the silent depression. There are those who steal and rob and break. There are those who go out and parades and protests and so on and so forth. There are dangers that all those things will eventually move into kind of war between nations, among people, as it were in our history. If people lack clear perspective, if they don't know what to live for, they become atrophied, they don't know what to do with themselves. The absence of future brings a person the lack of force, motivation, because there's nothing to yearn for, nothing to do. So we'll see over time. Try to look at people where you live, in all countries. Look how they feel themselves more and more increasingly without strength, without a goal, without a purpose, without a tendency towards something, going through a state of apathy, and cannot go out of it, out from it. They are incapable, they don't know how. And here, we need to see. Is this the path, or is this the way the Creator wants to show people that our lives, also previously they were somewhat without a purpose, but we were playing like kids in a sandbox. The play little things, as long as the important thing was to play, that's what our lives were all about. But now that the Creator is taking the game out of us, and we cannot play as we'd like, then it's possible that we will begin to feel where we truly are, and what were our lives before. Just running around from morning till night, making money, spending money. We were in this closed circuit, in a loop,